Greetings, greetings, Bandwana, Bandwana. Hope everyone's having an auspicious week. I'm having a weird one. Mostly deals with two tacos, a squirrel, and a chicken. I'll go into detail later about that. I just woke up. I know it's a little late, but hey, it's me just... Actually, been playing on and off when it comes to this arc. I had to stop due to life and all that. But a friend of mine, last week, he came to me and he's like, hey, I'm buying, like, you need to get this. Because he knows I used to play it a lot. That and Conan. Anything buildy, Rust, anything that's, like, big on builds. I'll play the game until I wake up and go to sleep. And even go without sleep for days. Just to build a giant castle. So he got me the game with a couple of the packages. Look at that dino. And the funny part is I've been playing this for like a solid week, right? And I have yet to capture one dino on myself. So here I'm hoping I can actually get some of my luck earlier today. Dino up, so to speak. So that's today's little thing. I've been mostly working on, what's the word I'm looking for? Building weapons and stuff. Like, I got mad, and I built a cannon, and then I scrapped the cannon. But, honestly, I'm still trying to get a hang of this, building mechanic. Not really good at it, truth be told. And, the thing is, I'm so used to, like, Rust, and, like, some of the other ones where you could just, like, upgrade, just pull out a hammer, or just, like, upgrade features and stuff, that I'm like, I hate that I have to, like, take my face apart and then rebuild. Because that was, like, a three-story, multiple areas and all that. Ooh, dynamite. Should I bunk? Oh, crap. Well. A power suit, right?
Don't get yourself killed now.
My favorite feature of the game. My favorite feature. I just recently started like using. Come on, man. Did you see what I did to your buddies? That's like gaming. Like me when I play gaming. My buddies are gone, and I was like, alright, you know, I can get them. I got a stick, and my buddies had, like, multiple weapons. But I got this. It's like, I got this, right? Nice. I can use that for some... I can burn thatch, right? I think I remember you can light thatch, yeah. My character could be something to eat. And looks like it needs food. Good on water, though. I'm just gonna get my. There's a lot of the stuff I had, like, I had food and stuff, and just spoiled. And I was in the middle of retrofitting my, some of those berries. Where are you? I don't need fiber. Don't need those. Need those necro something. There you go. Necroberry. Fiber. Could use some more fiber in my diet. Azulberry. Fiber. Dude, back off. Seriously, man. Did you see what I did to your buddy? That's berries I was looking for. You know, right? I was trying to capture a dino, but I'm not doing really good in that area. I originally built up here, but I kept getting like dangerous dinos. Get some wood. Cory? Guy up. Come on. Looks like I'll need one more. Now what shall I do? Somebody needs necroberries and hopefully build some tranquilizers. I know. I don't have the necro berries. I'm just gonna go on a Harvey quest. I know most of the stuff I could literally use for other things, but it's like, I'm on a boosted server, so it's like, Okay, so keep your eye out on me for necro berries. Miho berries, stem berries, dual berries, fiber berries. Fiber. Yeah. Trying to find a good farm. Okay. I need a lot to be able to capture a dino. That's soul berries, pentel berries. I guess it's like there's no main plant. Keep trying until I find the right place. I think there'd just be a specific plant. I guess it's just lucky to draw. Let's see. Narco berries, there you go. Narco berries. Soul berries, moho berries, fiber berries, apple berries, miho berries, jewel berries. I'm getting every other berry but the berry up my door. Berries, stem berries, fiber. Need some more fiber in my diet. I'm getting every other berry in the world. I got like hundreds of others, but I can't find one. Miho berries. I just need narco berries. Come on. Did I really drop my boom stuff? Yes, I did. Hello, my buddy. Flamoria. I said that wrong. Like, whatever. If I have a saddle for him. Let's see. Phiomia. But you're crafting one. Phiomia. Well, hello, my buddy. Now I just have to craft. First, I have to get the narco berries. But all I'm getting is everything else. There's some narco berries right there. I'm Another one in our hallway. Maybe I can get some up here. When I first started playing, it was a good spot. Of course, I didn't need them at the time, I kept dying. This is also a good place to farm fiber. Arcoberries, nice. More narcoberries, zulberries. It has been so long since I played this game. I can't really remember what berries are what. So, anyone wants to help me out, because I'm tossing away like hundreds of so much other berries that I'm like, a part of me is like, I could use it for something else. But then now, like, I don't need this. I got 64 and Nihil berries. I don't need Nihil berries, I need Narco berries. Did I accidentally throw? I'm trying to bet I accidentally threw it away. That's poop right there. Spend all that time looking for them, and I end up accidentally throwing them away. Well, let's do some more farming. Then I can actually capture dinosaurs. Narcoberries. Nice. Mom, more narcoberries. Berries. Antelberries, berries, fiber berries. I think I have enough. Mulberries. Yeah, I think I have enough to make a good amount of a knockout. There's a guy right here. Right there. Mr. Green right there. That's what I'm gonna call him as soon as I got there. He's gonna be Mr. Green. That's his name. Mr. Green. Okay. Should be under medicine. Only 7? Oh yeah, because it needs spoiled meat. Do I have any spoiled meat on me? I don't. I just have regular meat. Oh yeah, I'll need a good old wood. Chop down one more tree. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blah. What do we do? I think I'm just going to give myself melee damage, and let's see what else. Flare, gunpowder, which I already do have, compost, water well, gravestone. There's no reason for me to get a water well and build a all the way down here when I could just run straight towards the closest one. Water reservoir. Shag carpet. Dinosaur gateway, of course. Feeding trout, nice. All I really need is spoiled meat. spoil me. Smooth. There we go. And then I do that. Crafting. Get myself some poison apples. Yeah. And do I have enough? I don't know. Do you guys think I have enough? You only live once, right? Carpe diem. I think I'll name this one Mr. Green. Ah, Green Poppy. Come on, come on, come on. Come on.
You're bleeding all over the place.
Get off. Get off. Mr. Green Axe. Do an aerial survey. Sorry, Mr. Red. I'm after Mr. Green. Oh, there you go. Mr. Green. I'm sorry, Mr. Green. But you're gonna be my friend. Assuming I can pull this off. Friend for like a week. For one dinosaur. Well, I captured one dodo and I accidentally ate it. There we go. Who? That's two. Triceratops for the win. Where'd it go? Where's Mr. Green? Ah, there's Mr. Green. You will be my friend. Noise, noise, noise. Come on, Mr. Green. You gotta be getting tired too. If you could land right there, then I could build around you. Not my luck, right? There goes another. Maybe I can hurt him towards my, I that bad of a shot. Yes, I am that bad. I used all my strength to pick a warm rabbit bone. Maybe we'll whack him. I'm so mad. Come on, I want you to be my friend. Like 7 arrows in it. Oh, no, no, no. There. That's it. Ah, come on, just swing it. Great. The spacing can't even knock out a dinosaur. There we go. You're going nowhere. Except it glitches out. going somewhere. Like my life. Just be my friend, man. I'll stop whacking it. Dude, he's right here too. Look at this. It couldn't be any more perfect. Can I knock him out? Don't punch him. I know the way. A new one. My current one is not going to work. Fiber and wood. Which I can get from a tree. I.e., let's punch a tree. Catch. And one thing. I'm gonna bug on my way here. You got coolers? Nope. This holds still, man. Holds still. You good? You good, Mr. Green? Whacking the teeth. Just pass out. Just go to sleep. It'll be easier on both of us. One has gone bad. That's so much time trying to find Mr. Green. Story of my life, right? Let's give a fly around. Where did Mr. Green get? Out of this. scrub or something. Oh, dangerous. Something that can take a hit. Ooh. Definitely, they're gonna definitely get some water first. Space you could keep you warm, you know. Space. But you know, logic, I guess, is gonna work. Let's see what our house is. Yeah, I took my water. And I'm out of water. I'm just about to refill my water. Did I just get a dodo? Surely you can just I didn't want your hide, man. Let's see what this one is. Stegosaurus, huh? Ammonia, Pterosaur, Carbon, oh, nope, Ithiosaur, Apache, oh. Raptor, and Trike. Shooting galleries. Probably some lower level ones. What about you, my friend? I have one of these. Just watch it run. Where are you at? Where are you going? It's a lot of us. There we go. You will be my friend. Running. not having any luck with it. No luck with these dinos. Huh. Right there, man. This buddy's right here, and he wants to be my friend. I'll be back in a second. Sorry about that. I apologize. Life. Let's see if I can actually. Starving. My character's starving. Boom. Oh, berries. Melee damage. Not having any luck. Dinosaur King. One part. A lot of smoke to obscure your plans. Yeah. Short range helps. Okay, platform. Flash jar. Let's get a glass jar. Flint and wound. what's here? That I can't. Wait. There we went. Next is the wood. Stabbing the lock with all this. Need to make some more food. My guy's getting hungry. Crystal cementing case. I know I have the cementing case, and I'll need a crystal too. Go get more water. I was wondering why we got so far. You think if he's in the Iron Man suit would be able to fly faster? Right. Apparently hold more water. So. He's open. Okay, get it. I just keep leveling up with, you know, the melee attack. I'm hoping to knock out a dinosaur. You're cold. Like, yeah, I'm in water. Of course it's cold, man. That is a lot of meat, though. fabricator, nice. Blueprintsmith, okay, nice. Grappling hook, don't need it, because that guy has himself a space suit with Iron Man capabilities. Harpoon launcher. Stay underwater. Gas bucket. Check. Shotgun ammo. Grunt gun. Shotgun. I do have the stuff for it. How do you know? I think I'm gonna go around hunting with a shotgun. What do you guys think? Let's head home and pull out a shotgun. I do have a rifle. I was farming for metal early. A metal pick out of it. See? Metal pick. Maybe I can find more metal. Stone. And I need more metal. Come on. Give me metal. More stone. Flint. I'm getting a lot of flint. I know flint's very useful to a degree, but it's like I get. And they go around shit like showing the true ending of Jurassic Park. Like, oh yeah, all the people got eaten by dinosaurs except the one guy with a shotgun. No one ever actually read the book. He's a book in the movie, the first movie. John Hammond actually was on the planet. But the hunter guy, he didn't have like that one shotgun he was using in the book. He had like rocket launchers, like heavy weapons. So to speak. It was a whole thing, unfortunately, but he actually had weapons. Like in the books and all that, people actually were like shooting at dinosaurs. That's the stuff that like, oh, there was tranquilizers or something. Except for the one dinosaur that was bulletproof. Get some metals. Nice. Electronics. Mobilizes humans and small creatures. It requires a huge thing of metal. Took a shotgun. Huh. deposit that here. Firearms. 75. This one needs 80 for the shotgun. For the bullets. Let's see. Gunpowder, metal, paper. Wow. Seems a lot easier because just to get a one of them, this one requires, this is a weird trade, because to do that I have to create, you know, a bunch of shotgun rounds, right, and then create a shotgun round on top of the shotgun round, like three of these plus one of, oh my god, that is a bad trade off. The rifle's gonna be a lot better. But I'm gonna have to get some stuff for before I try any of that. There we go. There we go. Seriously? I tossed out more than I need. The funny part was is I designed my thing to have to like be at an elevation to get in. I was actually gonna get rid of the door. Oh, okay. Stuff I don't need, rocks. Fine, I can get more. Nice minimalistic weight. A dino egg? Oh my god. Consumable. Provides basic nutrient man. Can I just raise it, right? There's a hatching thing. Uh-oh. I'm hoping I can, you know, I'm just gonna get what I can. It's like a little 20 dodo or something, I'm gonna take it. But I think at the time I knocked it out, I ended up, just eating it. I thought I was dead. It was only unconscious. So, I'm gonna take what I can get, so to speak. Ah! about you. That one looks like a giant deer. A deer. That looks like another player. Nice. This one looks like a dragon. Maybe there's a dodo or something around here. What do you got here, buddy?
You're bleeding all over the place.
Come on. Ah, come on. Oh, no. I need. Punch a tree. There it is. Flint. And a tree. Universe provides, right? Getting a patch from a what do I need? It's gonna be something stupid, right? We need more fiber. It's always something. Stuff I don't really need. Come here, yo. Come here.
Keep up the good work.
There we go. Fish. To stay down. Just fight this dodo or whatever it's called. It's not going out because it's not going down now. Come on, man. Go down. I don't want to hurt you. Down. There we go. What? Man, I go through all that trouble. Ugh. Thank you. metal. Crap, you fire it. Look right there. Bam. I called it. I'm getting a lot of play. I only need metal parts. Flint. Great. Give me metal. There. Rockins. Oh, you know, right? Come on. Oh, yes. More metal. Give me more metal. Give me more metal. I'm gonna create so many fire. Just start firing at everything. Now we need to do and some metal. Breathing in. Come on. Flint. That was like part of the mountain and it's made of flint. That's where it's like half this game is just made of flint. The server has like a little. I'll show you. Hold on. As soon as I get rid of the stuff I don't need at the moment. This is a good thing. The server has like a giveaway. These little digs and giveaways and stuff. Nobody. They're always in the mountain. Sorry. And nobody watched. I've gotten some pretty good stuff. By being there.
Not exactly discreet about it, huh?
Battle. Be equipable. I'll go skulk in my clock. In my clubhouse. There we go. It is beautiful. Destroyed my base in 10 seconds. Usually about the kitchen. Let's see. Equip a nice gacha. one more egg in. Let me look just to make sure. So, see, like, here's to make a shotgun shell. I have to make a simple one. First, one egg in, right? And gunpowder. Then I have to top. So, I make three bullets. I have to use three egg in for one bullet. And then on top of that, so four ingots, four metals, basically four metals, for one bullet. This one just requires a simple 2-2, so to speak. So, do the math. What's it? Weapons. Firearm. 84. I just have to wait for this to go, but I'll just get more metal parts. You can never have to. But as soon as I get the thing, I'm gonna have to need more. I'm gonna need more firearms. Next session, definitely tomorrow around this time, I'm just gonna go around like start blasting. Come on. I don't think so. I don't need flint. I don't need stone. I need good old fashioned. Start shooting like a proper player. Unfortunately, I'm going to be solo, so I'm going to have to go. That's enough. I mean, hundreds, slightly. Just mining. This is like 100% flint. Like I'm mining a like a stone, and it's like, oh, it's made of flint. Like how is the stone that? Right here, like. Use a faster method. Just about getting fucked. It's Tony Stark. Tony would do it. About getting fucked. Now this is the future of mine. Just Falcon punches. Come on. Imagine if I was in like a heavy boosted server, my god, the amount of metals I could get. Come on, give me. Most of the stuff is made of flint. Like all these rocks seem made of flint. Like, who's designed it? Like, I want all the rocks everywhere to be made of flint and nothing else. Right? There. Or, what, quartz? Ooh, some metal. Nice. Let's see. That's 64. I'm gonna mine these two and then head back. What I need. You know what? It's a huge call. You know, new phaser gun. But you have bounding punches. Box I can make, right? There we go. I was wondering what the order was. Stone fiber. Access the inventory, of course. And I deposit that. Leave that. This. Nice. Like an American. Three rounds. Let's test it on something. Boomstick. That's what the doll boomstick. Got my boomstick paw. Just going around like, and it's not seeing this dinosaurs everywhere. Tech. You're in a spaceship basically, and you see a person running around in a spaceship carrying a freaking rifle. Oh, yeah, how more out of the ordinary. Not crazy. Yep. That's Ark alone. Nice. Actually, as soon as I get off, I'm just gonna go play it. There's a new game that I started playing a game yesterday. Called P, Lies of P. It's very Dark Souls. Very Dark Souls-y. So if you like Dark Souls, it's called Lies of P. It just came out, and essentially you're Pinocchio in like a steampunk, like in a Victorian England, and you have to fight the other puppets and stuff like that. So it's a whole cool thing. So if you're like in the Dark Souls-y type thing, it's very good. And they solve a lot of the Dark Souls issues. I don't feel like shooting that. So if you're really into stuff like that, I recommend it. One who I know, all the other streamers, who I really recommend. We saw that effort on like one dead end. Yes, I shall. Oh! Yes!
You're bleeding all over the place!
Release the body. Box. That was on Dodo. Let's go with something a little bit more. It's still going. GPS, invent GPS, right? Should I just invent GPS? I'm gonna build a metal house. Metal foundation. Metal wall. Metal door frame. Metal ceiling. Metal door. Just gonna start building now. Let's get some supplies. Open it. Come on. I got a boomstick and it didn't do anything. All I got was a grill and those was the there. I'll just create GPS. Invent GPS. Yes, yes. went all that way and forgot to get water. So me. Alright, great. I'm out of water. That one looks like a dragon. Like a dragon with W. Release the body. Release the body. Okay. Dodo liked fish, right? I remember it said I had to feed him a fish to catch. So maybe if we find one to give it this feed, should be my friend. Hello, my friend. Hello. Aren't you a fish? I'm gonna need some more wood. Well, first I need to get some metal. Nice. More metal. Need all the metal. Some of it's gone to rotten, which means I can do some things. wish you could just upgrade it. Like in other games, you just like you pick up a hammer and you hold E and it's like, oh, upgrade to metal. That's a mechanic I wish I had this game had. Because it's just like me needing to go through all paths and rebuild everything. Side right here. Stone's right over here. Bin, right? There you go. Spark powder. Spark powder. Bam. I mean, all it needs is stone to blend it. Bam, right there. I can at least wait for it to finish. Spark powder preserve. Spark powder. Quick hold. Okay. There. here. Okay. There we go. Weapons. Fire. Ammo. I can only create three, mind please. Powder. Yes. There you go. I'm gonna label this. It's called boomstick. Right now, me and my boomstick are going to sleep, y'all. Yeah, bad. So, right now, I'm gonna call it a night. Until then, Bombina, I will be from this on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and I'm going to be doing it around this time. Depends on how long I can get to play it, this and that, with some friends of Tuesdays and Thursdays. Saturdays and Sundays, I'll also be doing. It'll be a couple hours from now on weekends, but yeah, those any other day during the week, it'll be random, but guaranteed Tuesdays and Wednesdays around this time. Fridays and Saturdays around this time too. Till then, Bombina, I'll see you guys soon.